Been amazing, man. What, you know, a great experience we're going through at the minute. It's been outstanding, man.
Back to the 90s, man.
Japan, mate. It's going to be awesome, man. It's like Tom says, if we go out there and give them some fucking shit. I mean, the album's already sold 50,000 out there before we've only played two gigs here, you know what I mean? So after November and that, and we go out for a couple of weeks, it's going to be mayhem, mate.
It's going to be fucking chaos, mate. The series, it's going to be chaos in Japan, isn't it?
It's a roller coaster at the minute. We're just looking forward to the next loop the loop or the next turn. Do you know what I mean?
Come on, sir, make a way. Come on, boys.
Out of the toilet.
Boys. Have a good one, guys.
In our head, we look like moles. Got to the airport and surgery went very well. Had bad chest pain, so he needs to eat his greens. He's better, it's a good sign. He's coming tomorrow. And I don't know what I'm saying, man. I'm always in my head.
ナンバーワンソウルセット受付電話番号0570。 And there's a song that we played a lot of on the station here, and I'd like to welcome to the studios this afternoon Kasabian. Good afternoon, gentlemen. Tom, Christopher, Chris, how you doing?
Good afternoon.
You alright? When did you get into Tokyo?
We flew in
yesterday.
Yeah, 11 o'clock. We're
It's 2 days ago.
You feeling alright?
We're feeling right.
Tom, I read an interview with you recently. You said that there's a big hole in British music right now. What do you mean?
I just mean, like, you know, just people acting naturally and being themselves and writing good music again. Just, you know, music's not about style over substance, but a lot of people in the capital think it is and it isn't, you know. And that's what's been lacking, a direction of real big balls, you know what I mean? So, for a while.
The thing what we did, we didn't want to rehash rock and roll like every other band did, you know. We wanted to add something else to it, man, some kraut rock, you know, some electronic music, you know, our favourite films, Blade Runner, stuff like that, and put what we really love about it and made it our own, and that's what we ended up with.
Tom Christopher, Chris.
Thank you.
Cheers, man.
We've got the brand new single, Process Beats.
Cheers, mate.
Here we are in Tokyo, playing a sellout tour to the Japanese community. It's a pretty rad place. Serge was very ill. Well, not he was ill. He's just come out today. It's because he's been caning it too much, and a lot of pressure as well. I'm really looking forward to it, to doing everything here, even the Tower Records show on the roof. That's going to be amazing.
We're on a rooftop in Tokyo doing a gig on Tower Records. So, not the Beatles, Let It Be, man, but Kasabian in Japan. So, man, I've been fucking wounded, you know. I've been ill for a few days, and got on a plane and got here and just to see, you know, pick up with the rest of the bullets, get on stage again, and just special, you know what I mean? Four lads from Leicester taking over the world. It's got a nice ring to it.
Japan's alright, man. I feel like, you know, I like the lights and the stuff like that. I'm not really down with the food, man. I'm not really down with the food. I struggle with oriental tastes. We've been here about 3 days. Lots of press, lots of photo shoots. The same three girls in the lobby again that have been here for the last 3 days. The amount of girls is mounted up now. It's getting about 20 to 30 in there. I dread knows what's down there now. It's going to be a lot, I think, now today. Today's the show, so with the AX, I find it strange. 6,000 miles from home, and you can sell out in Japan. Very strange, very strange.
Man, it's fucking funny, isn't it, man? It's just funny. Still feel flattered, man, you know what I mean? Still feel flattered by it. Konnichiwa.
Only you can make my heart seem right.
We're in the AX arena. We're preparing ourselves mentally and physically to go out there and kick the shit out of the Japanese kids. Right, have a good one. Great blood, stadium rock moments.
Yeah. It's good.
Well, great.
It's nice to be back. Been on the set for fucking 3 days. It's nice to be back with the boys on the stage.
Me well.
It's amazing. The best thing we've done here is played, you know. Forget all the promo and that shit, you know. It's about playing. Yeah. Playing live's the best. Playing live's in a different country. It's amazing. I'm loving, we're loving what we do. So it's our dream, man. This is what we want, this is what we want to do. You know, things are hard sometimes, man. If you're away, like, but this is what it's about, you know. I break bomb stealing.
Why? Because they are so cool and the music is so creative, you know? Mysterious. We are going to your show tomorrow. Lisa and Aika. Aika. Thank you for coming.
See us playing the Camden Barfly in January, you know, it's like 200 people in there to do open Glastonbury up and see 20,000 people, and to have an album out and sell out Brixton in 3 days and to sell out tour in Japan. It's possibly been the best year of our lives. I don't think we'll ever feel anything like this ever again. It's a one-off. You can't get this back, man, you know. Once you're gone, we've gone now to a certain level now, you know. The path has been laid and all we had to do was walk it.
Drink and play gigs.
Very good gig, very good gig.
Makes you do fucking silly things.
I would buy you some water, fuck you off.
Fuck you off.
That's what it's about, then. Fucking hell, man. Ain't a bad world, is it?
Kasabian is fantastic! We really enjoyed the show and it was amazing, it's so great and
really wet mental.
We love Kasabian and we hope they love. And we hope that, you know, you guys will come back here in Osaka very, very, very soon.
Ti adoro.
The tour's been going really well. You know, nothing bad to say. Everyone's been buzzing, everyone's been vibing, so it's been great, man. It's good to have some rain as well, you know. Cold air, it's a bit warm here. It's gonna be, this is like a dirty gig, isn't it? This is like an English venue, so it's cool, man. I'm looking forward to it. Let the good times roll. This guy's Brett, the tour manager.
Brett, say hello.
Hello.
Feeling better. Look at that food, mate. Back with my brother.
Edgar and Alan are back. Hey.
Yeah. Thelma and Louise, enough of that. Me and Tom are going to fucking drive off the white piece of Dover in an Astra.
Now we're about to go on stage.
watch them shoot you down.
But the tour's been amazing, you know, to, you know, it's great in England, back in Britain, but you come out here to Japan as a band from England, and to know that people care about you so much is amazing. Kasabian mania.
It's one of the worst ideas you've ever had. Jesus Christ.
Konnichiwa.
The highlights, there's so many. I think what it was for me was yesterday, you know, people waiting in the rain for us to leave the building. You know, it was... it's just amazing. Everything. Tokyo was great. Osaka was great. These Tower Records, that gig on Tower Records roof was amazing. We'll never do that again, you know. That was a one-off thing. It was totally amazing. Everything's been great. There's nothing I can really say has been bad. Anything I've got a fight with is the sushi out here.
I'm all right, mate. Stampedo!
We are here in Nagoya. It's the last one of the Japanese tour. It's been good. We've learnt a lot. Learnt from each other, made friends with people, made enemies. Yeah, it's been top.
Ready to go, guys?
1 minute.
Yeah. No, any minute. Have a good show. Well, I was so sick of you, I've been abused by the old guy.
That's it. See you next year. Until then, keep playing your CDs, kids. It's been a pleasure. Japan's gone. Until next time, Charlie. Until next time.
This is New York, and we're shooting a video for Cock. Jam was a scientist, he was hooked on LSD. Don't get me wrong, man, New York's amazing, and everything about it is fucking sound, but I just want to play, I just want to do the gig, because that's the most important thing. I can't wait to show New York what it's all about, man.
It's amazing, man. Shooting a video in New York's amazing. It's just a different way of scenery and different way of life, and you know, it's just something different from Britain, you know.
It's been a long tour.
See what you've done to me on tour.
Thomas Mean is now plain crippled.
What drugs does to you?
You want me to fall out?
I can't.
Dickhead, just pull it back. You know what you're doing.
You know, it's like a comedy show.
You want me to fall out or what? It's time to blow the punk to New York away. Gone around the world, now we're here. This is why we came.
And how are you feeling?
Fucking buzzing, mate. I'm absolutely buzzing. Absolutely, you know, I just want to get on there now. It's killing me. So, we're here in New York, we're at the Bowery Ballroom, we're about to go on there. Stamp it. That's it. Shut the book. That's it, Chaz. You've done it, mate.
Yeah.
That's great. Victory. Victory, wasn't it?
Can't say fuck all. Got the heart and soul tonight. Right. And everything. Nothing left in me.
The last 3 weeks has been mayhem. Comes to an end. It literally was a world tour, just done kind of thing, you know. The gig was superb. The NYC crowd really welcomed it. It was a great gig, victory for us. We've done loads and loads of press, loads in New York, you know. It seems like we're wanted men everywhere we go. But the whole experience of coming here has just been amazing, mind-blowing. And we're coming back next year. Next we fly back to England, and then we do finish a UK tour in December, finish the Brixton Academy, so not bad for a good year's work.